So welcome. Today is the third video. Not me, P-Rankin. Technically, it's the fifth video. Me having P-Rankin in my title, but the first three are technically one. So, yeah. In the last P-Rankin video, I P-Ranked Pizza Scan. And also showed all of the achievements of that. Now, before I go on to do Ancient Cheese, I'm gonna check out the achievement. You're not getting exploded, you're killing the rat thing, and 41 sets of cheese. I'm gonna have a little count of, you know, in the corner. In that corner, I'm gonna have a count. You know, shuck running on the ones up there. I actually haven't done that before in my practice runs. I should just insta kill. And I'm like, yeah. I'm trying to do something, bro. I still got my P link going. I could have already done the you know, the one note, the bomb thingy, but I could have exploded myself. I'm not risking it. No. Okay. Those guys are fucking assholes. I hit them with every fiber of my being. God, why did I do that? You know, hold on. This is why I don't have footage of that. Fucking. Damn it. Fuck. God damn it, bro. The wrong way. Mm-hmm. Fuck my life. Fuck's sake! What the fuck am I doing? Three times in a row, baby. God, I hate it. I thought the bomb was about to explode. I'm gonna end this part right here because I cannot feel my back. I'm gonna record the rest of this later. Hope you guys like this first part of me recording this. See you guys soon. Bye bye. Okay. Book 2 of Pyramid King, H&G's Let's A Go. Fuck. Ah, cool, got it, got it, got it. I thought maybe being cocky was gonna fuck me up a bit. No. Yes! P-Rank, let's go, let's go, let's go, come on! No! Come on, come on, come on! Yes! Stupid! Ah, yes. P-Rank in BBs! Let's go! Oh. Only 3 damage, fuck yeah. That's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Me, P-Minky. This level. Oh, jeez. Well, it was fun. I had to cut it into 2 parts because I recorded, you know. Because I recorded myself during this one. And I was like, I might as well record myself doing this one. But it was already 1 in the morning and I was tired as fuck. And my back was done. And so I was like, fuck it. I'm gonna put 2 in. And then, boom, I woke up. I did some anime shit. Kept back on the thing and boom. P-Mink, the failure. I just needed to wake up. I just needed, you know, an happy sleep deprived to fucking beat a damn level. I don't know how the hell I beat Peace Escape. And I was, you know, hella sleep deprived. But hey. I ain't gonna fucking help. I'm not going to do that. Never again, because fuck it, like that. I'm not doing anything sleep deprived. Excuse me, it's very gassy because I had 2 sandwiches earlier. Woo. Damn, honey ham is making me gassy up the hill. Alright, back to what I was supposed to say right now. Hope you guys liked this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Want to, you can subscribe. You can turn on notifications. You can leave a like. You can comment. And you can also share with a bunch of people. It don't matter. Just you do you. I hope you enjoyed. If you want to do any of those things I just said, I'm going to be posting on a somewhat consistent schedule, I think. I don't know, I have a fuck ton of games I wanna play. I just, you know, wanna go through Pizza Tower first and then go through Killer with Fire. I might record some Killer with Fire soon. Just have some variety. I'll also take a break from me, you know, P-Ranking these, cause This level right here is gonna be a pain in my ass. And all the damn lava, dude. And yeah, after I P-Rank all levels in a world, I'm gonna P-Rank the boss. This is gonna be, you know, maybe some of Hoid. I'm not fully sure. But I'm slowly getting all P-Ranks, baby! Oh, this is amazing. I have an idea of something. I'm gonna do it on another save file. See how it looks. Very nice, very cool, very cool. Don't mind me, I'm gonna go catch, just, you know, take a screenshot. Yeah, I hope to God that I was recording. What am I saying? Alright, I'm done talking shit. That's the end of this video. Hope you guys liked it. See you guys next time. Bye bye!